a career night already with two perfect tens. Let's see how she can finish it up on floor here in the fourth spot for Florida.
Last year, she opened the routine with a triple twist. Very difficult. Now she's going to do a different, very difficult pass. This is an Arabian double front in pike position. So hard.
Oh,
and right into the stag jump. Dances right out of it.
Wow, what finesse.
Watch how she fully extends every dance skill, every movement. Beautiful elevation, perfect split in the air. Front full.
Wow.
Whoa. What a competition.
My goodness.
Four spectacular routines. Just packed with difficulty, beauty, elegance. The routine had it all.
And tons of difficulty in that opening combination. This is world-class stuff. It scores well in college, but she's also